Today, he once reported that Lily Rose was 8 when Depp took her on the Sweeney Todd set. However, she suddenly fell ill and was rushed to a nearby British hospital. It took 9 days for doctors to discover that her illness was the result of a sting from a rusty pin that initially seemed harmless. However, it would prove incredibly dangerous and dangerous to her life. Reports explain that the wound was not treated, and she suffered blood poisoning as a result. It spread throughout her body and affected her vital organs. The situation progressively worsened to the point where they almost had to rephrase the part of Depp Sweeney Todd to say it was the darkest moment is nothing, Depp said. It doesn't come close to describing it. Words are so small. But knowing that those people, Tim Burton, and the crew, he stopped and waited. I didn't know if I was coming back. I remember talking to Tim, saying, maybe you need to rephrase.